Jacques Hnizdovsky, painter and printmaker. After coming to this country, he forged an international reputation as a master of the modern woodcut.
Of course, my first encounter with America was very difficult. I had to readjust many views I had on art, on life, and so on. Especially in art, many of Ukrainian artists came. And of course, we had discussion what our function is in new country, what we have to do. Many were view that we should continue our art as some sort of obligation to our country from where we came. My view was that everyone create art without regard whether this will be national or international. The only obligation, honest work.